night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chill. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering, so they had to go back to the city's grid, which I'd imagine is why I still can't run my microwave.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad times. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Ah, weak signal. Losing it. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup! What is it?
This is the last time you messed with us.
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Keep fighting!
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize.
Open fire!
I can't believe what I'm seeing!
Over here! Help, please!
people are still...
I've got you. Stay calm. I'm gonna tell everyone you're real.
People are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
Thanks.
All units, mass terrorists have been identified driving a box truck. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Demons are toast, but they primed a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. These demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, street performers are getting good. This guy almost looks just like Spiderman.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. see if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. Hope that stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Come on. This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've got enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborn is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Well, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
What's his problem?
How's it going?